Hey y'all, what's going on? I'm hitting it. I'm gonna do this quick video of Samuel. Well, stay with me. It's called it's a pet tag. The title will be above, so yeah, I'm just gonna get the questions. Can we make this real quick, nigga? Okay. First question. What is your pet's name? His name is Sandy. Say hi. What kind of pet is it? What breed? Well, it's a dog. He's a dog, and he's a Chihuahua. How long have you had your pet friend? I've had him now for a little over 3 years. All right, Bob. That would be 2 years. 2 years, no, but I got him. He wasn't, you know, of course he was a few weeks old. Okay, he's down there. What's the next question? How did you get your pet? I got it from a breeder in Long Island. The first pet I got from the pet store. I had when I had a Yorkie, and he had things. Not like he had, you know. I know dogs get ear mites and stuff, but no, his was like, it looked like coffee grind. That shit was nasty. I don't know. I'm just very, I wouldn't do a pet store. That's just my, I mean, I understand they need love too, but no. What's this? How old is your pet? 3 years old. What are some of the quirky things about your pet's personality? Well, he has attitude for, oh my lord. He's just, I don't know how to, sometimes I think he's a person, he's not a dog. He's very loving, quirky. I think I gotta look up the word quirky. What does your relationship with your pet mean to me? What does relationship with your pet mean to you? This dude right here, I love him. I love him. I mean, he's like the best company ever. I don't know what I'll do without him. I mean, like I said, sometimes I forget he's a puppy. He's like a person. I mean, it's okay. Go, bye. It means a lot. He's like, he's part of the family. Everybody loves him. The first pet, the family didn't take him too much, but this dude, everyone loves him, and he loves everybody. So it's just like, it's a perfect fit. What are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet? Well, first and foremost, chilling on the couch with him. I mean, it's great. Like right now, he's right by my side with his bone on the couch. It's just cool. He always wants to be close up to you. It's just the coolest thing. Believe it or not, playing ball, but he gets a little bit overboard, so it's like, okay, really, dude, like, can you, like, chill out? But I do like playing ball with him sometimes. But most I like cuddling him with him. You know, like when he takes his blanket and we play tug of war, and when he comes and he puts his head underneath my chin and just cuddle. He's very loving, you know, and I just like, you know, being around him. Right, Pops? What are the nicknames that you call your pet? Well, you just heard one. I call him Pops, nigga, little fucker. You know, y'all hear me say that on the videos. Ain't I'm not being mean. That's just him and I. You know, that's, and it's all love. Sandy Cakes, Poopy Head, Fatty Bum Bum. Yeah. That's about it. Any other things you want to share about your pet? Not really. That's basically about it. I just really love him. You know, he's the coolest. This is what he's showing. Okay, you want that side? Go ahead. You want to go back down? Bye. Go. Here. Okay, I was interrupting. Okay, there you go. Take it.